بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. This is Riad Ouarzazi. Welcome you to another episode of Rocky Ramadan 2016 Day 11. كيف حالكم مع رمضان؟ أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يتقبل منكم. I ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to accept your عبادات. How are you doing with Ramadan? How's your إيمان؟ كيف قلبك وكيف إيمانك في رمضان؟ هل تحس بحلاوة الإيمان؟ Are you feeling the sweetness of إيمان yet in this blessed month of Ramadan? Today, inshallah ta'ala, we will talk about a very emotional topic, something that is in fact mentioned by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in many ayats in the Quran. In parallel to his tawheed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about the obedience of the parents. اليوم إن شاء الله تعالى سوف نتكلم على موضوع ذكره الله في كثير من الآيات, موضوع بر الوالدين وخصوصا في رمضان. بر الوالدين, قارن الله سبحانه وتعالى توحيده ببر الوالدين. يقول سبحانه وتعالى في سورة الإسراء: وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا. بعد التوحيد جاء ببر الوالدين. يقول سبحانه وتعالى بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم: واعبدوا الله ولا تشركوا به شيئا وبالوالدين إحسانا. Worship Allah and do not associate anyone with Him, and be good to your parents. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Allah has decreed that you worship none but Him and that you be good to your parents. You honor your parents, especially in this month of Ramadan. How can you fast this month of Ramadan knowing that your parents are displeased with you? Even going to Taraweeh, for instance, and your parents, they're in need of you. They're in need of you, and you go into Taraweeh, and then you have broken their hearts. You attend to your parents. You attend to your parents, and you be kind to them. دعوت الوالد لوالديه أو لأبنائه يعني. دعوة مستجابة, كما يقول عليه الصلاة والسلام. When the Prophet Muhammad talks about the three types of dua that are granted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, one of them is the dua of the parent to their child. So if you cannot get that blessing in this month, when are you going to come and get it? And I'm talking to those whose parents are still alive. رغم أنفي يقول عليه الصلاة والسلام في الحديث الذي أخرجه المسلم من حديث أبي هريرة: may his nose be in the dust. May his nose be in dust. May his nose be in the dust. يعني as a sign of disgrace. من يا رسول الله من أدرك أبويه أحدهما أو كلاهما ولم يغفر أو ولم يدخل الجنة. Whosoever, who يا رسول الله, the Prophet says, whosoever his parents are alive and he did not benefit from that, you know, the fact that his parents are alive, to come close to them and to honor them, and he didn't enter Jannah. He didn't enter Jannah. So Jannah, الوالدين, gates to Jannah, especially in this month of Ramadan, the gates are open in the month of Ramadan, and to the parents, because there is one gate in Jannah. أبواب الجنة مفتوحة في رمضان وهناك باب, باب الأوسط في الجنة, يقول عليه الصلاة والسلام, باب الوالد, باب الوالدين. The gates of Jannah are open, and one of the gates of Jannah, the eight gates of Jannah, one of them is the gates of the parents. So why don't you be amongst those that will enter Jannah through one of the gates, especially gates of the parents? You know, easy, inshallah ta'ala, to try to honor them and be kind to them and make dua for them. And ask them to make dua for you in this blessed month of Ramadan. Ask them to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you and to save your soul from hellfire in this blessed month of Ramadan. Anta wa birr al-walidain, birr walidak, walidak, walidak. As the Prophet Muhammad has mentioned in many ayat, and Allah Azza wa Jalla subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran taught us about the honoring of the parents. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless our parents. May Allah forgive their sins amongst those who are alive and those who are dead. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive them, and may Allah Azza wa Jalla grant them the highest level of paradise. Until another episode of Rock Ramadan 2016, I say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.